One Confucius Plaza that you drove past, but you probably didn't notice. You could use that as a landmark into Chinatown. Okay, it's on Canal Street and the Bowery. All right, to our right, you see that wedding cake top building right here to our right? That's the municipal building, 1914, 580 feet in height. The Guild Civic Fame on the main tower signifying Manhattan, the four smaller towers at its base in the boroughs of Brooklyn, Queens, Staten Island, the Bronx. Joseph Stalin so loved that municipal building, had a similar one built in Moscow for the university, but not as nice as this one, built by McKinley and White in 1914. To the right of it, we see the top, or the Gilded Pyramid top, of the Federal Courthouse, the Southern District, 1936. To the right of it, with the concave roof, the new Federal Courthouse, 1996. Behind both Federal Courthouses, that black and gray building looks like a tombstone. That's 26 Federal Plaza, where the FBI and Immigration is located. We're now approaching the world-famous Brooklyn Bridge, the first bridge built connecting Brooklyn and Manhattan, built 1869. Complete 1883. The Gothic towers made of granite are 276 feet in height. Roadway 120 feet off the water. The span the longest of its time, 1595 feet from tower to tower. Built in the sand and landfall on the Manhattan side and the bedrock on the Brooklyn side. Please look at the Brooklyn Bridge, ladies and gentlemen. You have to remember that Brooklyn Bridge was built without the benefits of trucks, steam shovels, jackhammers, or cranes. That bridge was handmade. Modern stainless steel supports have only been refurbished twice since 1883. Ladies and gentlemen, please look up at the Brooklyn Bridge. And can you see the pedestrians walking safely on top of the traffic? Again, ladies and gentlemen, every customer that comes to New York, they should make a pilgrimage to the Brooklyn Bridge. You don't have to walk the entire bridge. You just go to the first tower on either side of the bridge you're on. You're 130 feet above the river, and what a view. It gives you the downtown skyline up in New York Bay, Brooklyn Bridge Park, Brooklyn Heights, Statue of Liberty, and Governor's Island. You can't beat the price of the Brooklyn Bridge. I never, ever recommend it for customers to go to the Statue of Liberty. Never. Why? Pay more money for a boat ride, and all you do is wait around. You can't get to the Crown without reservations. Go to the Brooklyn Bridge instead. At your schedule, at your convenience, okay? All right, the Brooklyn Bridge. All right, to our right is the South Street Seaport area. And you see that red Ambrose lightship to our right in 1908. That's a lightship. And there used to be lightships like the Ambrose and the Nantucket, you'll see to our left. In the days before radar, they used to escort vessels into the harbor from the sea. The Ambrose used to patrol off of New York Harbor until it was replaced by the Ambrose Channel Lighthouse out in our harbor. To our right, the last of the master ships sailed commercially across the Atlantic Ocean, the Peking from 1911 Humboldt, Germany. It's now going to be sent back to Germany. I don't know how they're going to do it. All right, coming up on our right, ladies and gentlemen, that wide street to our right is Wall Street. That's the financial capital of the United States.